Alright, hello folks, this is a Gamer Nerd, and this is the 30 Days of Progress 495 Halloween Challenge, Day 14. I'm getting really good with uploading my, on the day of, recording, so to speak. As in, like, the same day I record it, sort of thing. Okay, let's see here. Before I begin playing though, I'm gonna clear out all those excess screenshots I have. Alright. Without further ado, let's play Progress Bar 95. Alright. Let's get started. Okay. Let's do this. Right. Here we go.
Got mail.
I already found a dead pixel to start, and I'm doing pretty good. Check my filer here. Ooh. Already found some stuff to put in the trash. Let's see. Okay. Let's see. That wasn't right. Let's get into this folder now. Okay. I thought that gave me an error. Give me a Okay. Okay. Maybe. No, that wasn't it. Let's see. What could the repeating number? Oh! No. Let's see. Hi. No. No, that wasn't right. Okay. Ah, that's the one. Let's see what's in this folder. Right there. Give me a Okay. Right. You have to wake up there. Okay. Okay, here we go. Right. This coast can require some careful looking over. Right there. Okay. Let's see. Okay. Let's see. 2, 3, 5, okay. Finally found where that. Not in readme file was. Now, in Filer, you come across a bunch of folders that appear that are empty, or so it seems. But when you look in Terminus, you can see that there are actually hidden folders. It would be nice if Progress Bar 95 included something similar to that. When you look through Progress DOS and you see empty directories, when you look through the Program Manager, you come across a bunch of hidden folders. Kind of like what's happening here. all that we're going to hex you in the first folder just to be... You got me thinking that there's going to be something really cool in it, only for me to find out it was a dud. Yeah, that reminds me of the reaction of, no, it was a dud. Okay. Thank you. Okay. Okay, let's see here. Thank you.
Yeah.
Alright.
You've got mail.
Ooh, we got some mail.
Thank you.
Let's see. I think I may be getting something here. That could be it. Five. B5 is definitely possible too. Well, maybe it's E5, I don't know.
Thank you. What? You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
Okay, I'm gonna have some breakfast and I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back.
You've got mail.
Ooh, my box. My inbox is full.
You've got mail.
Okay. Need to double check some things. Oh boy. Hiring folders for the two data. Okay. Thank you. Okay, so let's see. Okay. So I don't think it can be 30. Oh, wait. What am I kidding, Nick? No. Oh, boy. Okay, now that we're on. boy. Oh boy, this has been a long time ago. Okay. This guy has so much code, it's not even funny at this point.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, I kind of needed to take two pictures this time. One to get to show where I am, and the other to get to where I need to be. And how to get where I need to be. I'm going to take a bathroom break, and I'll be right back. Okay. Back. Right.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
Right. Heading to progress bar. 777 is our sys code. Lucky, isn't it? Alright.
You've got mail. Got mail. You've 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 got mail.
Thank you.
Great, now I lost everything
to the
bin. What the? Oh, I thought it froze for a moment. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it froze. Okay, today's challenges are catch 300 percent, catch 7 dogs, and catch 7 red signals. Okay. Gonna restart. Maybe by something to this time. Whoa, 11 messages.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
Don't panic. You can just replay the letter. As long as we don't catch any more segments. We should be fine. Good. Thankfully the progress bar destroyed that one. Okay, that's good. All right, it's pretty good. Here we go. Okay. Going to this again. Oh. Ah. Really? All right, got two of the challenges completed. I guess I just need that one last red segment. I will admit I never understood the point of having a challenge where you had to catch the red segments. I thought the whole point of the red segments is to avoid them. Yep. I can see where this is going. Be right back. Right. I am back. All right. Now where were we? Yeah, baby. Nice. Got all the challenges done.
You've got mail.
Alright, progress ball. So nice.
You've got mail.
This game has so many mysteries about it. I could spend a lot of time in progress files to pull myself out, and I still wouldn't be able to get all the secrets and everything. It's just too good of a game to not be played. Thank you. Nice. If there is one thing I don't like about Progress Ball, like the absolute one thing, is that you cannot use scan disk or check disk on the Progress Ball when the game crashes. And I don't mean like an actual literal crash. I mean like when you get the blue screen in game. Not again. Why do I even bother? There we go. Thank you. Oh, no, no. Oh, boy. I guess I'm off the level then. Thanks. Great. Oh, really? The CPU fan is a pop-up. Ooh, good. Perfection. Just what I needed. Safely say I've almost got expert on this.
You've got mail.
That was annoying. All right. Did pretty well. There we go. Got that one.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Percent.
You've
Didn't do so well that time. Why am I tripping over my own words today? Okay.
You've got mail.
Okay. Not again. Are you serious?
You've got mail. You've got mail.
I think it should be freaking obvious what I do.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Here we go. No way. One more for the big expert. Come on. Got perfect. 100 out of 100. See what you got, baby. Right, got the special game label. Here we go.
You've got mail.
For 98. Right. Just gonna finish off here since we're running low on time. And I bought this great cooking game at a low price called Cooking Simulator. And I kind of want to try that out. I may even share my thoughts about it on a video. So stay tuned for that. Right.
You've got mail.
Okay.
You've got mail.
Right now. I'll save you for another day. Went flying all over the place, didn't it?
You've got mail.
Right.
You've got mail.
If you're wondering why I'm removing all the messages this time, except the ones related to the progress bar 95 one. Well, partly because I'm getting ready to wrap up this video. I think I got it! In the green, and that was perfect timing.
You've got mail.
What an obvious question, because I love you very much, Ben.
You've got mail.
I'm wondering how the control key jumped over. Who knows how many feet? I'm going to shut things down here. Alrighty. While I'm updating my counters for the next day, let's think back on the good times we had with Progress Bar 95. The system was a whole lot of fun to play. from beginning all the way to the end. And look at that. The current day and the number of days left line up. Usually in a day of 30 days like September, that's quite the coincidence. Though not so much because April, June, November, and September are the only 4 months that have an even 30 days. The rest all have 31 except for February, which has like 28 days. Unless you count leap years, then it has 29. So, little known fun fact there. Anyways, if you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. Please be sure to click the playlist on both the left and the right sides of your screen. And I will see you guys next time. Peace out, everyone.